And we're back. You've got some tea growing here. Actually, some tea is done. But we are going to harvest here. I'm going to grab some wheat seeds. I want to try some wheat bread. And wheat seeds are like super cheap. I've also got some additional like meat and such inbound. I'm going to go ahead and open while we run up here to make the tea. Absolutely. Now we got back in time. Awesome. Oh wow. They always come in this large group. It's never like filing in. Now everybody wants the alcohol. Someone's causing trouble. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. That's fine. You can be pissy for a little bit as long as you chill out. Some tea. I'm gonna make a second batch of tea just in case. Then we'll make bread. Don't have water. Oh yes. I don't have water for the cat either. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, catacomb. Just need a well inside of my house. Oh yes, today I got pork and butter. We're gonna have to clean these off before we go back there. Absolutely, yep. I saw that. Where's the nearest cobbler? I need my shoe repaired. Cup of tea, gonna make another barley. I'll put these in one at a time, okay. Get rid of those in the inventory. Tea bread. Wrap garlic, yeah. Now we should be able to make that, yep. Can I put the tea in there? I did not. Did she just move? Oh no, okay, she just got up here. I thought she moved from one table to the next. You're gonna have to get some more decorations. Yeah, our first tea order. Oh, more tea. Preemptively clean us. Order delivered. Is that the wheat seeds, I think? Yep. So, where'd they go? There. We'll get these planted today. I want to try the wheat bread. I got you. What can we put in a porridge? Steed porridge. Yes. Lime. Yeah, why not? Gotta have a grain. We only have that grain. Oh, It didn't grow to level 4. Is this? Okay. Yes, bread. We actually do need... Now we got plenty of porridge, I guess. We got plenty of everything. We're doing really good on stock. One feels like a noble in here, indeed. With your blueberry lime beer. Next alcohol is done. What was that? That was porridge? Oop. Yeah, let's... Yes. Corn. I'm just gonna pretty much grind that until I have a decent supply. Oh, we're out of keg. God, yeah, we got a decent amount going here. All right, so we do need to. Hey, we got a bit going on here. This gives us stone path. All right, interesting. Mortar and oven. And that will give us the fermentation tank. But we'll need three of the green. What are the green? Oh, no tooltip. All right, fair enough. Need the green experience. Although we're caught up now, I don't know if we actually need the second fermentation tank. Isn't he adorable? That gave me one. Oh yeah, gotta remember to put those in there. Apparently we have nothing that can actually use bread, or not bread, butter. Oh, that's my bad there. This is the bread. I can't make it yet because I don't have water. I got some more water. We need to just buy some buckets so there's less of gathering of the water. Probably not going to get out here until we feed these guys. Oh man. Well, that's right, I don't have any water. Thirsty cat, thirsty customers. Just sitting there in his bowl like, hey, where's my water? What do buckets cost? Is it actually just bucket? Oh, I get up. It is. And silver? Okay, we'll just keep refilling. I'm not that rich. There you go. Oh, whoop. What's cooking? Nothing's cooking. No, we can't use butter on anything. So, whoopsie. That gave us some green. Not enough fuel. No problem. Yep. I'm trying to keep up. This place had so bad. For one person running at all, it's actually, I think, pretty decent. Of course, I do have the advantage of having stoves and forges and such that work on their own and don't require input. We got plenty of bread, plenty of tea, plenty of porridge, plenty of soup. I think I have an extra keg on me for when this one runs out, which will be soon. Man, we're almost level 4. Maybe get the missions, orders, requests, or whatever they're called. What were we making? Oh yeah, bread. Keep it grinding. Who? I don't think we're gonna go for that because we're caught up. Roast. Maybe we should go for a different drink. Mead. Do I have what it takes to make mead, I wonder? Mead needs honey and wine yeast. Makes sense. Pull that out. We'll go get the honey and wine yeast here in a sec. And we'll save that keg for the mead. Brewing, wine yeast, pretty damned expensive. I saw honey down here somewhere. Yep, there it is. Get us a different type of drink. Got tons of types of food, but not much in the way of drinks. Oh yeah, I forgot you can also, this, I probably mentioned this, but you can get a hotel room. Not sure how to get there. Probably in a tech tree somewhere. Our cat kind of loves us. Random order requests. Awesome. Let's go take a look at that. I'll get back to you in a sec. Random order quests. Orders are special requests for craftable items. Each day, 3 new orders will appear. To complete an order, drag the requested items onto the slot. Click an available order to accept it. Click a concurrent order to complete it. All right. Cup of tea with parsley. Cup of tea with fruit. Let's order some more fruit then, I guess. I mean, wine probably counts. Actually, is that the only fruit? That is the only fruit. Lime probably counts. Oh yeah, sorry guys. Sorry. Did not mean to wait you, make you wait there. I'm just gonna go brew it right now instead of taking it from stock. It's one of that, I think. Get pissed about. Or clean your table. Okay. Oh yeah, we're saving it. There, we got it. Be right back, guys. Let's see how this works. Requirements not met. Oh, you gotta put it there, okay. Alright, interesting. So you get, gives you kind of something to do, an objective. Assuming you have the ingredients. I'll throw that one in there. Oh, that was dirty. Or almost. That probably means we gotta turn this on. The king himself coming. Is that foreshadowing? Do we get VIPs? Is that a thing? Believe this arrived so we can brew our mead. Indeed. So, let's see what additional steps are required for the mead. Oh, it's just the honey? Oh, that's so cool. An additional honey. I don't know if. We'll just keep it like this. That's so cool, we're brewing our first mead. If I have not mentioned it, this game is awesome. It's hard to imagine this as an early access. At least what's currently here just works wonders. I already forgot what I ordered. Oh yeah, more fruit. All right. That's fine. Uh-oh. And we're caught back up. Considering how much we bought, that's pretty good. There you go. Anything else? It's got a, of course, water. I think my inventory is actually doing okay. Oh. Almost had some problems there. Did not. I wonder if the magic broom cleans up the tables too. Or if that's just something you always have to do. Did I not? Wait, not? Wow. And actually, I think we can make us a big table. That might be something to do. You know, I said, you know, I probably don't need more. There's already so much going on in there. Large bench, large table, planks, good pole. I knew I'd need tons of these. There's one slot open. Was anything brewing up here? The mead. Nothing's cooking. One, two, three. Now stop. What's our stock look like? Pretty good. Doing pretty good. So we actually made like substantial profit today. considering how much I was buying. We'll get some decorations next time, maybe. Zero quests, which is kind of weird. Must be some invisible threshold I have to play, complete in order to get additional quests. How late I can run. I mean, I guess 3 when I fall asleep, but beyond that. I'm actually gonna do last call. I almost have 3 gold. Wow, he's immediately cold. Funny. Having had a wood stove, I know once it's hot, it stays hot for a bit, at least. Go ahead and make some honey bread, yeah. Alright, well, mead will be ready next episode. And also, we get the roast, we need green. Man, green is always like, always slowing us down. Sausages. Pies? We gotta go there. Yeah. You know what, making the wort, I think, actually. Maybe I do want another fermentation tank. Well, we need water, that's right. I seem to get the green experience from alcohol for sure. The red experience seems to come from crafting. Oh. Gonna need some more hops. Oh yeah. Punch here. Keg. We have 3 kegs, but we have 4 taps, so I'll get us another keg. Probably gonna have candles replaced. I should have gotten more candles. Candles are what? Here? Decor? Yeah. Order a bunch of those. Actually wanted to order more stuff here, but I clicked out of it accidentally. We're gonna get us candle holders. And we're also gonna get like a potted indoor plant. Just a regular indoor plant. You gotta have indoor plants, right? And a cactus. Sure, we'll get a cactus. That'll be there for next time. We'll get the wooden poles and we will almost have enough to build the large table. And we'll need large benches, which again is going to be a ton of planks. And a lot of nails. And a fuel. Oh yeah. That always trips me up. Maybe another, we need to get like another candelabra over here. Light up the place more uniformly. I think that's going to do it for this episode. We'll definitely have mead for next time. Thank you for watching.